the devotion of your fans and your fan base. That's what's remarkable about going to a game at Murphy Center and watching the Lady Raiders play, is that this is not a casual experience to them. They have been to, this is not, I'm just going to go to one game and I may be an accident. They are deliberate and intentional about their love and support of the Lady Raiders. And coach, their support of you, because they believe in the things that you stand for, one of which has been a stellar graduation rate. And talk about the importance of being a student as well as an athlete.
Well, that's what we recruit to. When we're out talking to the parents, Middle Tennessee is really an easy sell when you start talking about academics. I mean, we've got so many programs on this campus that are as good or better than any other programs in the country. Mm-hmm. And even our own people in this town of Murfreesboro don't realize that. It's like buying a real expensive print and putting it in your den or putting it in your great room. And then, after about 6 months, everybody that comes in the house there, when you first get it, you're showing it to everybody. But then after about 6 months, you're not throwing Nerf ball and everything else, you just kind of forget about it. Well, I think that's kind of the attitude we've had about Middle Tennessee, is because we drive by it every day, we drive on campus every day, we hear about it every day, and we kind of take it for granted. And it's up to us as coaches and faculty and, mm-hmm. and you and to familiarize what really is going on this campus. And when you start sitting down and looking at what we have to offer academic-wise, it's an easy sale. Mm-hmm. And then when you sit down with your athletes and you begin to talk about the success that we've had and the coaching staff that we've got and the leadership that we got with Dr. McPhee and Chris, we've got to where we're very selective about our student athletes coming in. And again, what you said, our graduation rate, everybody that stayed with us has graduated, and we make sure of that.